One of the last of the studio-created stars, she set the screen on fire in every role. Kim Novak, an all-American girl forged by studio titans into a shimmering goddess.
Being a pretty girl was a handicap. Mm-hmm. Don't tell us what you think. Just stand there and look pretty.
Unfulfilled by fame and glamour, she longed for a life of quiet comfort.
You've been silent for a long time. You don't like doing this sort of thing, which makes us appreciate it all the more that you're doing it.
I've had time to really think about the past and time to reflect.
Now hear her story firsthand in Kim Novak Live from the TCM Classic Film Festival with host Robert Osborne. Novak shares personal insights into her rise to stardom and her decision to leave it all behind.
I understood the crown of thorns because I could understand where she was always struggling.
Wednesday, March 6th, beginning at 8 p.m., with an encore at 11 p.m. Part of a night of Kim Novak's most provocative performances, only on Turner Classic Movies.